So this is the junior suite swim up room.
Yeah.
Look at this entrance. So, wow. Wow. Get towels. Nice shower. When you first walk in, bathroom. So it's nice and spacious, and this is just the water room. So. And here's the bathroom. So when you first walk in the room, it's the bathroom.
In this style.
Here's the room. Two sinks.
You come with a closet, your bathrobes,
your bathrobes.
Slippers in the next suite. Sliding door to get a little bit more privacy.
Iron board, umbrella, hanger. Leroy's gonna show us the door. Absolutely gorgeous. Now this is a beautiful room. I like it. We got the nightstand, the nice little bed. Let's look at the closet. Oh, I already showed y'all the closet. I already showed y'all the closet, I'm sure. There's a desk, trash can. This is nice and spacious. Look how gorgeous this room is.
Wow.
It has like a tropical vibe. Look at the green chairs. I like the bamboo feel of it. It smells really good. A nice ceiling fan, desk, TV. It's really nice. And we got a bench over here. I'm sorry, nightstand here, remote, telephone. These little bamboo poles add a nice touch. Then you got a whole couch. I personally need to get up at 3 a.m. because I got some content to create. Not fair to Leroy. He can sleep over here. And I could work over here on my computer. This is how you do it. All right, then back here is your coffee station. Open up those doors, Boo, so they can see inside of there.
Mini fridge.
Mini fridge. Glasses, let's look inside the fridge. Got water, Coke. Beautiful, beautiful room. And look at this outside, got chairs, table. Nice jacuzzi and the swim out room right outside the room. So guess what? When the party dies down, you got your pool right here. Got your pool right here. This is a beautiful room, y'all. Jacuzzi. So we about to enjoy this. And look at your view. Amazing. Do I recommend it? Absolutely. So, yeah.
I did want to mention that this room is available through the Preferred Club. You get select status, concierge service, access to the Preferred Club lounge, and designated areas throughout the resort. You also get an upgraded suite in the premium location and enhanced room amenities. Personal check-in and check-out, afternoon hot and cold hors d'oeuvres, exquisite desserts and premium liquors. Upgraded mini bar, upgraded bath amenities, pillow menu, complimentary newspaper upon request. A designated beach area and access to exclusive dining.
All right. Very nice. Very clean too. Inside the drawers. Desk. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. And they got incense as well. Plenty of lights. I don't know about that. See? That's why I do these tours. Look at that.